Now to an update on breaking news we brought you minutes ago. We now have a live look at the scene of a shooting on East Livingston Avenue and Barnett Road in Columbus. Now, this is happening near a Marathon gas station. Police tell us an officer shot a suspect and that person had to go to the hospital but should survive. No officers were hurt in this, and we will bring you an update as soon as we learn more.